Second and seven for Ben. First look covered. Down to Ebron. He brought it in. At the 23, gain of 26 as the former first-round pick of the Detroit Lions comes up with the grab. And we have an injury for the Ravens. Two injuries, as a matter of fact. You see Deshaun Elliott there. And also one of their defensive linemen down as well, where they can ill afford, as Chris was just talking about. It's Derek Wolfe. Elliott is up. The veteran Wolfe, former Bronco, is not. Athletic training staff out to check on him. We'll check.